take care of business today. All right. Cheers to you guys. Happy Saturday. Listen, there's college football, right? We got college ball. Let's do this, man. Ooh. I want to see some ruthless football. I want to see violent football. I want to see guys finishing. I don't want to see us let up. This is a chance for us to see some improvement and make this team better today. That's what we're doing in this game. You're welcome, Chris. Yeah, the link should be good, guys. One thing I ask, we're getting ready for kickoff. Let new people know that links are in the description. All right, I'll try to spam it in the chat as best I can. Don't feel bad. Don't feel bad if you watch the game instead of hanging out here. Trust me, I get it. My job is to hook you guys up so you can watch the game because you guys are family to me. So I got you, all right? Don't worry. I don't know why your thing didn't pop up. Dashust? Dashust? I don't know if I'm saying it wrong or not, man. Welcome to the Canes fam. I apologize it didn't pop up. Dashust. Got you, man. Got you. Welcome to the Canes fam. Check out that U beside your name, man. Appreciate it. Yeah, it's on ACC Network, guys. I have links in the description. All right. To say links are in the description. Good point. Good point, Vegas Kane. What's going on, Ghost? I'll see if I can add something. And as always, guys, Super Chat is live. If you appreciate the links, if you enjoy hanging out, you like the content on this channel, you can do that. Add some use to the tip jar, but it is always optional. Never required, all right? What do you guys think about the stadium? I'm looking, I mean, listen, I know I'm saying turn out loud and proud. I know I'm saying it, but that's about the crowd I would expect for an 0-2 Miami opening up at Hard Rock with our first home game of the season with Bethune. That's kind of what I would expect. You don't see the links. Westner, you got to go to the description under the video and scroll all the way to the bottom. There are four options for you guys today, and all of them are legit. I give you multiple ones to choose from because some of them work better than others depending on your device. That's why I do it. Matthew, I got links in the description, man. Links in the description. That's all right. I don't get frustrated with people asking because there are new people that have never been here before. Trying to get all my volume levels right before we get going. I know y'all ready to hear the siren. There we go. Let's go. I know it's Bethune-Cookman. I know, but let's see some Miami ball, man. It could be the off season right now. No football. So let's go. There we go, JT. There we go. We set explosive plays on special teams. Good return, JT. Let's go. Now, something else we said. I want to see Miami take off fast. You know, I want to see some scores in the first quarter. We need to be putting up multiple touchdowns on this team in the first quarter. I don't want to see any of this starting slow. You know, deer caught in the headlights kind of look confused, not pumped up, not ready to go in the first quarter. Ran into a blocker, I know. Come on. No three and outs, baby. Come on. I know a lot of y'all are ready to see the deep ball. You're wanting to see the deep ball today. You're hoping to see some Lingard action. I know, man. Late arrivals in the seats. That's true. It could be. No, you don't have to donate to watch, Melvin. Oh, that's never required, man. There are four links down in the description. No, I trust me, I appreciate the support. And that's what I say. If you appreciate the links, if you don't mind, to subscribe if you're not. And like I said, super chats are turned on. You can drop some U's over in the tip jar, but you don't have to. It's not required. I'm not happy with a three and out. I'm not happy with a three and out on the first possession, right off the bat. Let's go, Headley. Let's go. See, this one, look at this. We had a big kick return to what, the 40? What did we get out of it? What did we make of it?
We ballin', boy.
There we go, Headley. Listen, I know y'all gonna say, Coop, why are you so excited? Look at that. My boy Headley. Pinning them deep, baby. Woo, that one felt good. There we go, Headley. Man, I know some of you guys are going to say that, why are you getting so excited about a punt? Louis Headley, man, I've spoken to him on the phone. Great guy. Loves the U. It's been a long time since I've seen a punt like that leave somebody's foot at the University of Miami. What's going on, Ty? And welcome, Jonathan Richardson, man. Welcome to the Canes fan, man. Throwing up that U emote. Appreciate it, man. Welcome, bro. You get some special privileges with that. Thanks, man. All right, let's... Safety. Safety, man. Let's make a play. What's going on, Josh? Jonathan? How you guys doing? Why are we punting? Nah, I can't answer that, man. Three and out, first possession. I want to see the Canes rolling. Now, not in the second half, right now. I appreciate that, Jimmy John. No, I don't really do play-by-play. And I'll tell you why, man. OBC Nardo, I don't do play-by-play because everyone's at a different point in the game. If they have cable, if they're streaming it, there's just a delay there with YouTube, so I don't do play-by-play. It just doesn't make sense to do it. It could spoil stuff for some people who may not be at that point in the game yet by the time it loads. So I don't do play-by-play. My job is to hang out with you guys. Listen, we're virtually hanging out right now, watching the game together, reacting, and then I also give you guys links in the description if you don't have ACC Network, don't have a way to watch the game. That's what the point of this is. Coop, we got Hurricane Zoe in the building. Man, Zoe, I got pumped watching that punt from Headley. I've been telling everybody, this one, just get the dub. Dominate, get the win. That's what we're focused on. So I'm still going to be pumped, but probably not as pumped as normal, and that's part of it. What's going on, Everything Productions? That pump from Headley got me excited. He loves to do that rugby style punt. Now, right now, we had our little three and out for the first possession. It is what it is. We've got excellent field position here. Miami needs to put points on the board, period. We don't have any excuses. I ain't talking three. I'm talking seven. Okay. holding on that. All right, we got to be more disciplined. I got to see more discipline. Appreciate that sub, Markel. Welcome to the family, man. Let's go, Bethune-Cookman, says Seth. We got any Bethune-Cookman fans in here? We got 140 in the chat. Let's keep it climbing. Are there any Bethune-Cookman fans here? I'm just curious. I'm not calling you out. You guys see the end zone? You guys see the end zones? Appreciate that sub, Daniel. You don't like it, Zoe? You don't like the end zones? Chicago Canton fan, welcome, man. Welcome. Looks retro. I'm all right with it. There we go. I want to see us assert our dominance over this team. Oh, the fans. I got you, Zoe. I got you. I want to see them show a look of the fans here in the next few minutes, a little ways into the first quarter. I don't want to see us be forgiving in any way. We absolutely just crush Bethune. Nah, that's at like the half-yard line for Osborne. Where'd I get that glowing you from? A subscriber to the channel sent it to me. He made it. He didn't buy it. He made that thing and sent it to me. I didn't ask him. It showed up. Now listen, we're still ringing the siren just the same. It's tradition. It's what we do on this channel. I don't care who the opponent is. I don't care if we're playing UTEP. We score a touchdown, we ring the siren. Period. There we go, baby. There we go. Assert our dominance. Let's go. Y'all ready? There we go. Let's go. Let's get this dub. Let's get it going. Let's get this dub, all right? That's what I told you. Listen. I'm probably not jumping. I'm not standing in my chair, you know, doing jumping jacks. All right, that's what I'm saying. I want to see us scoring early. It's what we talked about, guys. Need some WD-40? Nah, man. Nah. I like it. I like it the way it is. All right, 7-0. Okay. So DJ Dallas putting the first points on the board for us. DJ! Right? We ain't seen Cameron yet. So links are in the description. Yep, DJ Dallas ran one in from, what was that guy's, like 1 yard, half a yard, something like that. 160 people in the chat. We got Mama Coop in the building. 167 in the chat. If you guys don't mind, smash that like button. If you're not subscribed and you enjoy the content on this channel, if you're thankful for the links down in the description, make sure you subscribe. And then again, Super Chat is on for the stream. So, I appreciate all the support, guys. What's going on, Jason? Squeaking the whole game. So we do have one Bethune-Cookman fan here. Man, I got mad respect for you, man. Seth, in here repping your squad. Got nothing but respect for that. Have there been any upsets today? I've not got to watch any other games. We got commercials at the moment. but we must be home. I agree, Chris. That's what I'm saying. I'm still going to say, all right, we put one in. Good job. Let's keep it up.
This is what it take.
That's kind of how I'm feeling about it, Chris.
To where do you?
You know, take care of business.
On the side of your helmet.
Thanks for the links.
No problem, Kane Life. You're welcome, man. How many of you are using one of the links in the description right now? How many of you are using one right now? I tested them all before. They should be working. I'll get you up as top dono on the stream, Kane Life. Appreciate that, man. Can't find it? They're down in the description. They're down in the description. Yeah, I got you, Robert. Hey, Santino, Miami B said down. Yeah, it's been tough, Seth. It's been tough, man. Heck yeah. Some of you are using it. Yeah, it's in the description, man. It's in the description. That chick is at like every game. Those of you who are watching the game, the chick that's in the shoulder pads, she's at like every game. What it do, Coop? What's going on, 219? Not happy to see some energy, though, on the sidelines from the Miami players. Okay, so stadium not looking too... Ooh, shoot. Stadium not looking too full. I'd be curious to actually hear the numbers. Hey, you're welcome, Chris. You know I got you hooked up, man. I mean, I'm thinking that's probably what? 50% or less? 40%? And listen, we expected it though. Let's just be real, we expected it. Coming in 0-2 with Bethune-Cookman. I mean. Alright, so let's go. This defense needs to absolutely dominate Bethune-Cookman. I see what you're saying, Shadow Siren. I mean, I get what you're saying. Definitely. Horrible coverage by Carter right there. Horrible coverage by Carter. I know he went in for the interception, but he didn't... What kind of play was that? I appreciate that, Matthew.
Yep. This is what it takes.
Matthew Goins.
To where do you?
Subscribe. Appreciate that, man.
What is up, Coop?
What's going on, Van Jones? Always a huge supporter of the channel. I'll get you up there with Kane Life, Van Jones. Appreciate this support. Trying to add to the tip jar, Coop, but the send and pay is blackout. I have no idea, Jonathan. Shoot, man, I don't know. And you don't have to. You don't have to do that, man. If it's giving you problems, don't even worry about it. All right, let's go, D. There better be a couple turnovers this game. I know, can we not tackle? Man. Got you up there, Van Jones. What's up, Jay? I got links in the description, guys. I told you guys a lot of this game is about just watching closely. And you can watch the game however you want, but I want you guys to watch a lot of these players closely and be looking for them to improve. Watch their form. Watch how... Just keep an eye on them is what I'm saying. That's the point of this game. We're looking for improvement.
This is what it take to wear the U.
I got you, Ricky. I got you.
Coop, you have to be the nicest guy on YouTube ever, lol.
I might possibly win that award, Mark Dudley. I actually might win that award. I appreciate the $4.99, Mark. How's Michigan been doing? And Matt Hammett with the $1.99. Thank you, Matt. Always been a big
supporter.
This
is what it take.
Maryland upset by Temple. GT upset by the Citadel.
Maryland upset by Temple. GT upset by the Citadel.
Thank you, Matt. I know. I'm seeing a lot of missed tackles. I don't know about you guys. I'm seeing a lot of missed tackles still. I saw Carter go for the interception instead of tackling, instead of just wrapping up, delivering a blow. All right. Finally a sack. Good play by Hall. What's up, Rod G? What do I think about the ACC as a whole? The whole ACC or just the Coastal? How are we looking, Raji? Started out with a 3-and-out. I was pretty upset. Really good punt by Headley. Pinned him deep at like the 2-yard line, 1-yard line. And then we put a drive together after that. Defense is still missing tackles and looks slow, in my opinion, so far. What channel is the game on? ACC Network, Robert. And I've got links down in the description if you're looking for the game, man. I got you. I got you, man. No, you don't have to subscribe to get the link. Close out of the chat, Brian. Close out of the chat and hit show more right under the video, and there'll be a full description. This year is weird, man. There are a lot of teams struggling with teams that I didn't expect them to struggle with. And I'm not making any excuses for us at all. But it's happening a lot. There have been some big surprises and big upsets in college football in the first few weeks. It's going to be a crazy year for everybody, I think. Yeah, Jaboom, 2112. You're welcome, bro. That's what I do. I hook up my college football family.
This is what it take to wear the
U. Just the Coastal?
On the side of your helmet.
Almost forgot UNC lost to Wake. Kansas spanked BC.
Ooh, crazy year in college football, Matt, already. Thank you for $1.99, man. They didn't want to kick it to JT. JT did have a Raji. If you missed the beginning, Raji, JT returned one out to like the 40 or the 42 on the first kickoff. But again, it led to a 3-and-out, so it wasn't really anything. When's the last time? Nobody's gonna know the answer to this, but when's the last time Miami scored on their first possession of the game? When's the last time we put together a touchdown drive in our first possession? I can't think of the last time. I'm serious. Really think, we got commercials. Think about that for a second. Whether we received or we got it after the other team. When's the last time we put together a touchdown drive on our first possession? I can't think of the last time. And I know, I'm sure there probably has been a time that that's happened. But nothing comes to mind. It's not very often. All right. I know what you mean, Nicholas McClinton. That's what I'm saying. This game is about looking for players to improve and give other players opportunity to get snaps. So I'm really just trying to look and evaluate the players, you know, I'm looking for us to improve on these things we've been struggling with for the last 2 weeks. But I'll take the dub. You know, I'll take a win.
This is what it takes to wear the U on the side of your helmet.
Even though Bethune College is 45 minutes from me, I am on always and forever a Hurricane.
There you go, Jonathan Richardson. That's what it's all about, man. 45 minutes from Bethune, he says, nah. I'm not repping the Wildcats, man. I'm throwing up to you. Thank you, Jonathan. Becoming a member today and donating $5. Appreciate the love, man. Appreciate the love. And John, my man, Zahurik. Oh, I probably butchered your name, man. Welcome to the Canes, fam. Enjoy those emotes, man. You got a nice little U by your name now. Appreciate that. That directly supports the channel, so I really appreciate that, John. How far can Jaren throw? That's a mystery, Mark. I would really love to see a couple of deep balls in this game. Especially, I even think we can go ahead and do it now. But if we go up, there's no reason to not experiment some with the deep ball. I know the coaches are hearing it. I know the players are hearing it. There's no reason for us to not throw some deep balls here. Play action. Deep ball. Now that was okay. All right. We threw a long ball. All right. There we go. Getting Pope involved. Now let's take a look at this replay. Play action. Okay. That was okay. I'm not going to nitpick. He did have to slow up a little bit, okay? He did have to slow up a little bit. I think you have to agree, if he hit him a little more in stride, that could have been a touchdown. I'm not going to complain, okay? Tell the new members about the rule on your cup. Jonathan, when Miami wins a national championship, you will know what Coop drinks in this cup. All right, until then, nobody knows. It's a mystery. Yeah, you got it. So what do you guys think? It could have been, it was a pretty pass. It was a pretty pass. It's on ACC Network. Can you only use emotes on the PC? Everything Productions, emotes are for people who are in the Canes fam. So people who click the join button. I have a link in the description for the join button now. It's right at the top for Apple users. And then Android users actually have a join button down there. Somebody asked if they had to be subbed to donate. You don't have to be subbed to donate. But you also don't have to donate. It's optional. That's optional, man. Oh boy, Tate Martell's on the field. Here we go. Here come the complaints. Go ahead. I'm not picking on you guys, but go ahead. Oh no. Nope, he's going back. Flag on the play, he's going back. So they've still got those packages that they're going to bring Tate in. What's going on, Slim Shady Canes? How you doing, man? Oh, I don't know. Jaboom? I'm not sure. Woo! I think that threw JT off. That ball had some fire on it. I heard that pop, man. And I think it threw him off. A little bit behind him, though. He had to turn his body. Do you have to donate to sub? No, Alex B. You shouldn't have to. All right, here we go, Baxa. Here we go, 30-yarder. 30-yarder from Baxa. It's here. It's right. No. Listen. I feel like it's here. It's okay if you don't believe me. I feel like it's here at this point. Every kicker has a lucky kick. They have one kind of go through. I've seen him put through 50 yarders, but there's no reason. Listen, before I said, okay, it's the jitters. You ain't got jitters in the Bethune-Cookman game. Just be real. You don't have jitters in the Bethune-Cookman game. What's going on up here? That was a 30-yard field goal. If he can knock them in from 50 all day, why is Baxa missing 30-yarders? I don't understand. Because I'm seeing the argument. What do you guys think? We talked about it last night. And if you're new here, we got an influx of people. Our links are in the description, guys. A lot of people are saying if we're inside the 50, especially the 40, that Miami goes for it on fourth down regardless. Regardless of score, regardless of time, forget the situation, we go for it because there's a good chance that Baxa misses. What do you guys think? We talked about it last night. I don't know. I'm torn on it because at first I said, well, until he gets some more kicks in these games, he's not going to be comfortable. So we need to give them to him now and let him get comfortable because it could be important later on in the season. So far, I'm not liking what I'm seeing. That was just one kick. It was just one kick, I understand. But something's got to change up here. I know what you mean. You see how that plan's going. What if you just hired special teams coaches with experience? Special teams has been lacking in these last two games. It's been nothing special. Does anyone know of a live stream? Mike, I got you, bro. I got you hooked up, man. Four links are down in the description. All I ask, Mike, is if you're not subbed, if you could throw a sub on the channel. And if you're here week to week, Super Chat is on, but it's always optional, man. Never required, Mike. He missed again, Raji, a 30-yarder. And now look at him on the sideline. Read his body language. He looks... You know what I'm saying? Look at his face. You know what I'm saying? What's going on? Like, he's down and out. Bubba, three games and it's cost us 15. I mean, I can't deny that. It shouldn't come down to a kick, but I can't deny that. Got to use him. We are only as strong as our weakest link. This is what it takes. And that's the to where you. People are split on it, Chris.
On the side of your helmet.
WSUP fam, we should be up 21-0.
I wanted to see Miami put up points early. It's looking like it's going to be 7-0 at the end of the first. Still a slow start for Miami, in my opinion. We've only had the ball. Got absorbed in that play. I know we've not had the ball very much, but... Come on, man. We got it. We got to get started early. Big Bam Entertainment. Appreciate the $4.99, bro. Thank you for that. Who else? I had to put somebody else's name through there. Jonathan Richardson with the 5. You don't like how Jaren is looking. I mean, we had that deep pass to Pope. If I'm nitpicking, could have been a touchdown if he hit him in stride. It was a pretty long pass. But that's what I'm saying. We're looking for improvement here. Is we're looking to nitpick in this game. We're looking to constructively criticize. They're not kicking to Jeff Thomas. Look for all of the punts for the rest of the game to go out of bounds. They will not put the ball in that man's hands. Thank you, 904 Hurricane. Little things like that mean a lot when you do things like that for me, man. What's going on, Austin? We got commercial break again. One position I will never make excuses is field goal kicker. Either you got it or you don't. Again, and I mean, I see your argument on that. I do. Leaving point. How many? I'm not blaming all the losses on him because, again, I always say don't put yourself in that position where it comes down to a field goal. Don't put yourself in a position where one flag can change the outcome of the game. But how many points has Baxter left on the board? What are we up to now? 10? 3? 6? No, it's more than that. It's more than 10. 13? 13 points left on the board. What's going on, Tony? Keon is upset. He's upset, man. All right, good field position again. Four field goals and an extra point. Man, that hurts. I don't know what it would be like to have a kicker again that's just automatic. You know what I mean? Like, he takes the field and you know most likely it's going in. Okay, that was a good strong pass from Williams with him rolling out. Okay. I know what you mean, Keon. I know what you mean, man. It's frustrating. Kickers can't practice during a game. I mean, that's a good point. A good point. I mean, you're kicking the ball into the net. Which is not quite the same thing. I've never been a kicker, but it's not quite the same thing. 7-0, end of the first quarter. I'm nitpicking, but it should be more than that. It should be more than that. The offense will continue to pick up. We know that. But it should be more than 7-0. What do you guys think? What do you guys think? We got commercials, so we can talk. 7-0, end of the first quarter. Baxter has missed a field goal. Jaren Williams has one deep ball that he hit to Pope. First possession was a 3-and-out. Headley had a good punt that pinned Bethune-Cookman deep. What are you guys thinking? 7-0, end of the first quarter. Big Bam Entertainment, your name is so long that it's not even showing up on the screen. On the list, man. Try to scoot it over. It's so long. This is whack. Sad. You're not nitpicking. 17. I'd be fine with 17-0. Need to get some points ASAP. Should be 28. I don't know about 28-0. I mean, I'd love to see that. Don't get me wrong. Can we just be patient and let our team play? Hey, listen, you know that I'm all for. I mean, I'm wearing the Don't Be a Fan Later shirt right now. And I'm the one who's saying give Manny time and give this team time. But I am ready to constructively criticize. I mean, definitely. Can we just win? Yeah, that was kind of the theme for this game, was just win. Now, when we say just win, we're not meaning squeak by. I mean, we should take care of business by quite a bit against Bethune, but we're saying win a stinking football game, you know? That's why when we scored that first touchdown, I wasn't screaming at the top of my lungs. I said, let's keep it up, and we ring the siren and continue on. Jaron will literally throw 25 of 26 and people will literally still be mad. A lot of that is because they wanted one of the other quarterbacks to start. So it's going to take a lot of convincing. If Miami's not winning football games, they're not going to be happy with Jaron starting, period. And I'm not trying to pick anyone out in particular. I'm just saying. I'm calling it how I see it. Did I see the Bama game? Nah, Chris. What's the score? Bethune-Cookman isn't a scrub team. Y'all better understand these are Florida athletes. I didn't say Bethune-Cookman is a scrub team. I'm just saying Miami should take care of business against them. Never underestimate anybody. Period. We're coming into this 0-2. We're the ones who haven't won a football game this season. We can't underestimate anybody. Two perfect cushions for $30. Sounds like a good deal, right, Joseph? You got the same commercial as me. I guess we all should get the same commercials, right? Y'all get that butt cushion commercial? I might need one. Nothing, Bama. They'll take care of business. They'll take care of business. I don't know, David. David says the crowd isn't bad. Most people are saying that that it's less than 25 to 30%. Robert, I got links for you if you need them. Oh, 17 to 10, Bama. I got you. Robert, they're down in the description, man. The links are down in the description. You wish the game was live? It is, Alan. I got four links down in the description, man, if you're trying to watch the game. All I ask is you smash that like button and subscribe if you haven't. David, there's your QB. I saw Proctor on the sideline. Hey, I'm just trying to hook you guys up, Austin. We got 236 people in the chat. Listen, you guys bless me with all of your support. The least I can do is hook you up with links to watch the game. It's the least I can do. Whether you're a Canes fan or not. CEO. Domination is a must. Another deep ball. And what? Hey, you're welcome, curveball. You're welcome, man. I do my best to kind of go through them and try to only pick out the best ones. Where do I get all my gear? This is actually, I make these shirts. I make these, but they were kind of a limited run. And I might bring them back if you guys want them. I might bring them back, but they were kind of a limited run. That's two slightly deeper balls that haven't looked too good. Those two deeper balls haven't looked that good. Let's be real. Not high enough. He didn't float it enough. Oh, man. Tommy, I got links down in the description, man. Listen, let Headley do that rugby-style punt all he wants. Continue to let Headley do that rugby-style punt. You guys remember when we asked him, do you got, how many of you listen, we got commercials? I seriously want to know because there's 244 of you right here. How many of you listened to the interview I did with Headley? How many of you heard it? I asked him, I said, which style do you prefer? Do you like to just take the snap and kick it, or do you prefer the rugby style punt? And he said, I love the rugby style punt. He said, I will take that all day. And he's showing he's good at it. He's good at it, so let him keep doing it. Most of you did. Sweet. All right. Jaren isn't the deep threat that Perry is. I could agree with that, Slim Shady. Perry can sling it. That's my opinion. You guys know that I predicted him being the starter. I feel like last season was some of the play calling, and then also just when you're more of a pass-first QB, you're probably going to have more interceptions. I'm not making excuses for them. I'm just saying. You throw more passes, there's a higher chance that you were probably going to have a couple of more interceptions. Most likely, there's always exceptions, all right? You feel like you're watching golf? Why is that, Chris? Just because of the pace? Yeah, it's 7-0 in the second quarter. One of my keys to the game was starting fast, and we haven't done that. Yeah. We have not started fast in this game. You know, still don't have the offense at the right tempo.
This is what it take.
You could criticize Jaren in his third start, like shooting fish in the barrel.
On the side of your helmet.
CEO, thank you for the $4.99, bro. Appreciate the love for my Canes fam. What do you mean make them feel like they're good when they're not? Who, Billy? Who am I loving on that you're talking about? That could have been a pick there. Woo! You are right, Coach Hines. The play action did have Miami lost for a second there. A couple of guys bit on that one. Williams still can't throw deep. He does have that one deep pass, Greg, to Pope. But again, could have been a touchdown if he hit him in stride. It's not one. See, even there, man, Russo really could have picked that, I feel like. He could have made that read, and man, let me see the replay again. That would have been a walk-in touchdown right there. Third down. Let's go, defense. Let's go. You know their punter can't kick that far. Woo! All right. Now let's see if they kick it to JT. Yeah, it is, Shane. It is. I hope. Do they continue to kick away from JT? Most likely. Most likely. Ooh, push it back. Look at him. Do you see the kicker? He goes, whew. You mean to tell me you're going to push me back? I barely got that one off. You want to push me back? Other players play today. That's what we were hoping, CEO, is that some guys who don't normally get snaps, we could see what they're made of a little bit and give them the opportunity to grow, you know. Get some game experience. Almost got to it. What do you guys prefer with this offense? Would you rather see Jaren primarily operate under center or out of the shotgun? I'm preferring out of the shotgun just based on everything I've seen so far in the season. You like my hat? Yeah, man, you can get this hat at dunnation.com. Really fine folks over there. Just tell them Coop sent you if you order one. I don't know if there's a way to put like a message in it or something, but just say Coop sent me because they took care of me. Shotgun, how are we struggling, Coop? It should be more than 7-0, Greg. I agree. Shotgun. Okay, so we're pretty much in agreement. Bethune? Who's spamming Bethune? All right, champs, you can rep your squad. You can rep your team, man. I don't ban people for that, but just don't be spamming. Don't be spamming. Oh, busy, I got links. It was showing your message, champs, like 52 times. It said Bethune so much that that's all I saw on my screen. Oh, busy. Where? Please. I got you, bro. I got you. Just close out of the chat and hit show more on the description and scroll all the way down to the bottom. I got four links for you. The first one is usually the best, but in case it doesn't work, I've got additional options down there for you. All I ask is if you could smash that like button. If you're not subbed, if you could sub to the channel. That's all I ask, but you don't even have to. You don't even have to. I just want to hook you guys up. Hey, you're welcome, Billy. You're welcome, man. I'm just trying to hook you guys up. That's all. So how much that new chain cost? They usually give us a number, don't they? How much that new chain cost? How much does it cost? Hey, you're welcome, Westner. Like I said, man, just trying to hook you guys up. Yeah, we got a CE7 on the board right here. Period. We have no excuses for the offense to not be rolling at this point. Second quarter. Should have been rolling from the first snap of the game. All right? We got no excuses at this point, though. Get it rolling. There we go, DJ. There we go. He's walking in. I don't even need to wait. He's walking in. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Take care of business. All right, we put up seven. Let's put up seven more. Boy, I do need to lube that up some more, don't I? I do need to lube that up a little bit. I'll tell you what it is. It ain't been getting cranked enough. That's what it is. It ain't been getting cranked enough. Fourteen-0. Let's get it updated. Baxter made the extra point. No flag. That was a yellow shoe. I saw somebody saying flags. I was like, what are you talking about? I knew it was a shoe. I saw that it was a shoe. 14-0. Now, as you guys can see, I'm going to have people torn on this one. I'm going to have people tell me, Coop, why are you not more excited? Then I'm also going to have people telling me, Coop, why are you celebrating at all? I'm still going to celebrate a win, but I'm not going to probably be quite as excited as I normally am. I'm sure you guys can tell. I'm known for flipping tables. I'm known for showing my passion for Miami by doing some crazy stuff and getting pumped up. I just want to dominate and get a win. I want to dominate and get a win. I wonder if somebody's going to make like the touchdown rings. You know how everybody makes like the replicas of the touchdown, or not the touchdown, the turnover chain? I wonder when the touchdown rings are going to start coming out. Feet is a little bit behind. Yeah, it always just depends, Westner. If you're streaming it, it'll always be a little bit behind. DJ leaves it all on the field for the U, period. The man has always done that. People were complaining last season about him fumbling and stuff. He was getting the bulk of the carries, always leaving it all on the field, fighting for extra yardage. He's a really good back. He is. Make myself some touchdown rings. I don't even know how I'd get started with that, Chris. I don't even know. You saw my very first turnover chain made out of paper mache. I probably better not make touchdown rings. Enos has to work it to our strengths. Dallas and Harris on the ground, and Jordan as our number one target to move the chains in the air. Then let Jaren flex once he gets that going. Not a bad plan. How are Tennessee fans holding up? Not well, Juan. Not well. I get to see them in person every day. They're not holding up well. See, look at even Bax's body language on the kickoff. Kind of just, you know what I mean? I don't want to see guys going through the motions. That's what I don't want to see. I don't care who we're playing. I don't want to see guys going through the motions. Doesn't matter. Did Tennessee win today? I didn't get to see it. I just know they've been in panic mode, man. What's going on, Chris? Coop, you get a new spoon yet? I bent it back as best I could, Rachi. You can still tell it's the one, if you know what I mean. Anytime you stream games, there can always be a delay, Billy. There are four of them down there if you want to try them just in case. everybody, it that's just how when you stream, it's everyone's on a different part of the game. It's just kind of how it works. It's going to depend on your speed, the bit rate they're sending, a lot of different things. Delay from your ISP. Yeah, I mean, Slim Shady, I can't disagree with that. And I mentioned that in my video when I said, is this really the new Miami? That's what I brought up. I said, how would that make someone feel? That won't make him kick better. I'm currently watching the game on YouTube TV. My cable provider doesn't offer it. They don't offer ACC Network. So I had to pick up YouTube TV. Somebody picked that off. Okay, it went out of bounds. I just saw him sling it. And I saw a bunch of Miami jerseys headed that way. I saw a ball in the air and I saw orange jerseys. Can Headley kick field goals? No. He's not a fan of trying to kick field goals. I asked him if he was any good at it, and he said no. Does YouTube TV have ESPN? They do, Jason. They do. Do they kick to JT? He did. They did. Flag on Miami. It's going to be a flag on Miami. Pushing the back. Come on, man. Oh, come on. Flag on the play. Did I post links? They're down in the description. They're down in the description, Noah. No, I asked him about that Slim Shady. And then someone else said, put Headley in at linebacker, Everything Productions. I asked him if he could really play any other positions, and he said no, and he's not interested in it. He said he's a punter through and through. That's what he does. It's what he loves. So as long as he does it well, no complaints from me. Where my energy coach? Lamar, I mean, I'm still pumped up. It's still Miami football. I'm more so in this game really just trying to see where we're at. You know what I mean? All right. Pope is really getting some separation, man. Wide open. Yeah, that's all it is, Lamar. Listen, I'm telling you, I'm still pumped, man. We're still ringing the siren. We're still celebrating touchdowns. I'm really looking. I'm really watching this game closely. Pope is fast. I got you, Lamar. I got you, man. Yeah, if I was just completely out of it, then something's up. You know what I mean? If I'm not excited at all, something's going on. You trying to drop at least 56 this game? I need to see something fun. Oh, Darian. It depends on your definition of fun, I guess, Darian. There you go. Good block. Good block. Who was that block? Oh, that was Harris. That was Cameron who threw that block. Harris don't want to go down, man. I would be cool with that, Vegas Kane. I know he's a little bit bigger, but I still think he's got the speed. Cam Harris is low-key your favorite player right now. Oh, man, I get it. I get it. Feed that man the ball. He wants it. Now, when you bring, think, imagine Canes fans when you bring Lingard into this equation. When you got DJ healthy, Cameron Harris healthy, and Lingard healthy, and you got three really good backs to choose from. Just, I say, unless one is just consistently got the hot hands or hot legs, whatever you want to call it with running backs, rotate those guys out, man. Keep some fresh legs in there. If this O-line could get a push and continue to improve and get better, there's no reason why we can't dominate the run game with having being able to, you know, consistently put in fresh guys. Good players. What's up with the link? Brendan, I got four links down in the description, man. I got four links down there for you. One of them should work. Just make sure you check all of them. That's what I'm saying. I'm looking for the O-line to improve. You know? I'm looking for them to get better. Now, can you really reevaluate Miami after this game? Not necessarily, because this is a... Go ahead and get mad at me. This is a lower caliber opponent, period. And if you think otherwise, I don't know what to tell you. I understand there's Florida athletes on the Bethune-Cookman team, but it's a lower caliber team, period. So it's kind of hard to completely reevaluate Miami after one game anyways. You can't really do that. But we should still be able to see less mistakes, more disciplined gameplay, less penalties, guys being where they're supposed to be, doing what they're supposed to be doing. There's a lot of things we can see. Jaron throwing a deep ball to a wide open wide receiver is the same in this game as it would be against Florida or any of our future opponents. You see what I'm saying? You contradict yourself, get it right. Running game comes from under the center. Well, I mean, I get that, but that's where I see what you're saying, because I've said both ways. I prefer out of the shotgun, but I'd like to, you know, really see us get the game running. Well, the reason why I struggle with it is because it's dependent on what happens with this team. With the way we've played the last two games, I would prefer to see more out of the shotgun because it's necessary. I would like to be able to juggle both and, you know, really get the run game going and operate more under the center. But if we want to win games and still be playing the kind of football we've played the last 2 weeks, I feel like you have to operate more out of the shotgun. So it's kind of a weird thing, you know. But you're right, I did kind of contradict myself with the way that I put that. But, I mean, you can run out of the shotgun. Might not be as effective. Might be. I mean, it just depends. It just really depends on what this offense is going to be. It depends on what we want this offense to be, what we want it to look like. I like it, Tony. Throwing up to you, man. Too much. Too much. Over Hightower's head. Now let's see how Miami looks right here. I know we're not in the red zone. But we're getting close. Miami has been not playing their best football inside the 20. let's be real here, really inside the 30. You think Cameron will score here? We'll see, Barry. Let's see, man. Now, you guys saw that they're still going to use Tate in some packages. He's there now. What do you guys think? What do you guys think? What would you guys do here? You take the points or you go for it? Huh? You're Manny Diaz. What do you do? Honestly, hear me out. Hear me out. What have Miami fans been saying? Instead of kicking the field goal, go for it on fourth down. However, I think the play we did on third down should have been the play we did on fourth down. Now, I understand that people are saying when you put Tate in there, it's not fooling anybody. You know he's probably going to run it when it's a direct snap to him. I feel like we should have run that third down play on the fourth down. And it's okay if you don't agree with me. It's 100% fine. Would it have worked? Guess what? We don't know. We don't know either way. You don't know if I'd be right. You don't know if you'd be right. But I think that we should have run that third down play on the fourth down.
This is what it take to wear to you. On the side of your helmet.
Thank you, Coop, for the links to watch game. Let's go, Canes.
There we go. There we go. There we go, Ivy. That's the kind of tackling I want to see. Did not buy. Oh man, he ate that up. When that Bethune-Cookman quarterback had the ball, as soon as it hit his hands, Ivy read that play, man. Meyer Soul 61. Long time subscriber on the channel. Appreciate the $10, man. That's what I'm doing, man. I'm here to hook you guys up. Man, and we let them bring that out. Come on, man. I'll get you up there for top dono on the day, Meyer Soul. I appreciate all the support you've shown me over the years, man. My Canes fam taking care of me. Even when Miami's struggling, you guys are still showing Coop support. I appreciate that. There we go. That's what I want to see. Guys, get into the quarterback. Let's disrupt the offense. Create chaos. That's what we need to be known for. Big hits and tackling. Yeah, man. Now do they kick to JT? Do they kick to JT? Still leaving points on the field. We are, Jersey. We are. It should be 24-0. We should have converted on that fourth down, and if Baxter would have hit that field goal, that'd be 24-0 right now. No turnovers yet, though. We're about to go into halftime with zero turnovers. And we had no turnovers against North Carolina, right? I don't think North Carolina turned the ball over any. We can't go two games with zero turnovers. Because I'll tell you one of the big reasons why. I want to see if Miami can take turnovers and turn them into points. Hey, what's going on, IT consultant? It should be a lot more than 14-0. Yeah. If you guys are just popping in, we've got an influx of people again. I've got four links for you down in the description if you're trying to find the game. Is it just me or is this game going by super quick? It's about to be halftime. We've only been hanging out for like 5 minutes, right? Come on, man. Come on. All right. Let's go for it on fourth down. Let's go, coach. Let's go. Let's make something happen. No, Crip, I haven't. Boy, barely. What's going on, Liberty City boy? How you been, man? You prefer the old Miami? I mean, I get it, but I mean, what are you gonna do? You know, I mean, we won't be that exact team again. Woo! Wiggins with turning on the Jets. Wiggins turning on the Jets, man. Where can you watch the game? Gary, I've got four links down in the description, man. We tried to stretch it out. But one of them should work for you. One of them should work for you, man. I know what you mean, Gary. I know what you mean, man, but I got you. I got you. A lot of people here in the stream are using one of the links down below. Let's see Rillis. Let's see Rillis on a short yardage touchdown here. Let's see our fullback. Let me see him get a play. Punch it in, Canes. Let's go. There we go. Let's go. Touchdown number three. Let's take care of business. Y'all ready? go. Let's go. I'm going to have to lube it up at halftime. I'm going to have to lube it up. Punch it in, Baxter. Come on. Punch it in. All right. Let's update the score. 21-0. And see, that's exactly what I'm saying when people are telling me I'm not pumped up. I'm ready to see us take care of business. I don't care who it's against. And I'm just looking for improvement. I'm looking for guys to get better. I'm looking for Miami to do some things I've not seen us do yet. That's what I'm looking for. Hey, what's going on, King Millie? Down below where? Gary, you have to close out of the chat. Close out of the chat, man, and then there should be like a show more button, and it's the description under the video. And you just scroll all the way down to the bottom. And there are four links down there. Yeah, Gary, you got to close out of the chat. Then there's probably a show more button right below the video that'll expand the description. And down at the bottom, there's four different links. Down at the, you got to scroll all the way down to the bottom of that description. How about being Danny? I'm all right. I'm all right. I could always be better if Miami's, you know, winning football games. But it is what it is. I can't change it at this point. Does anyone know what the attendance is? I don't know, Jay. I'm not sure yet. It's more than 2,400, Jeremiah. Keith, I got four links down in the description, man. Master of Dreams, how you been, man? I'm all right, Master of Dreams. Just like I was telling Danny, man, could always be better if Miami's winning football games, but I can't change that we're 0-2. I can't change it. There we go. I just saw Manny Diaz come up in that huddle and yell at some guys. That's what I want to see. That's why I'm saying I stand up. Manny Diaz is my coach. All right? I know we're 0-2. And I know that we've played like garbage. I want a coach like that. That gets in the players' faces. Blake Baker was talking to him. Did y'all see him? Baker's in there saying, all right, here's what we're going to do. And Manny Diaz comes in there and says, hold up, hold up. What are y'all doing? Dominate. That's what I want to see. Manny Diaz is passionate. I'm not saying everything he does is perfect. I'm not making excuses for him. But you can't say he doesn't get fired up and that he's not passionate about this team. We still got two timeouts. This is what I'm talking about I want to see. I saw that too. I did. Exactly. He may not be the defensive coordinator, but he's the head coach. He can come in there and say something and make something happen. Pick it up. We got it. Look who picked it up. Mr. Robert Knowles, number 20. Now, I ain't got the... Now, look. What did it take to fire the defense up? Who did it? Who came in there and said, make something happen, and they made something happen? Man, he ain't playing around. You think he wants to lose football games? You think he doesn't want the team that he's the head coach of to be great? Let's make something happen. Let's see that deep ball. Timeout. Now listen, I ain't rocking that 305. Ain't nobody got the scoop on that 305 yet other than the people it showed at the game. All right, maybe Coop will upgrade. CEO said Knowles with the chain? Now listen, look at back. Pay attention to Bax's body language. Baxa, come on. You guys listen. I know we're hating on him, but right here, now see, we want him to do well. That's where you got to see the difference. We're like, oh man, Baxa sucks. He's been missing so many kicks. But if he goes out onto the field, if he does, he may not, they may just go for it. But I'm saying if he goes out on the field, I want to see people saying, let's go, Baxa. Let's see you punch one in. And see, though, this is what I struggle with, sport highlights. We're literally playing Bethune-Cookman, stop getting excited. I still get excited watching Miami football. I'm still going to get excited watching Miami football. I think you can tell that I'm not quite as pumped up and crazy as I normally am. I'm not. Normally, I would have already done something crazy, and I haven't. But I'm still going to get excited watching Miami football, you know? I told you this game was more about evaluating where we are. I want to see guys getting better. See, just like that. That was a good pass from Williams. Good catch for Osborne. Let's go. Siren time, baby. Let's crank it. After the turnover. Now look, listen. This is what I'm talking about. Is this Bethune-Cookman? Yes, you have to understand that I'm watching the same game you're watching. So I understand that it's Bethune-Cookman. I get that it's a lower caliber opponent. But what I wanted to see is us improve on the things that we've struggled with. We got a turnover and we turned it into 7 points. Something that we've not been doing. Why would I need to stop doing that? If you don't like hearing the siren, then I don't know what to tell you. I don't know what to tell you if you don't like to hear the siren. Y'all like hearing the siren, right? Why would you as a Miami fan not want to hear the siren? It's fine. It's fine if that's your opinion. Squeak, squeak. I know I need to oil it up. It's cringy. Listen, bro. I welcome everyone to this channel. But everybody here can tell you that Coop is pretty cringy. And I ain't gonna change a thing, man. Alright? I value your input. But listen, I'm just the cringy dude. And that translates over to my videos and my live streams because that's just me. You know, I can't change that. That's tradition on this channel. I've been doing that for 3 years. Oh, okay. Chad, I am not picking on you. I'm not picking on you, but you're a UNC fan, so honestly, you probably for real don't get it. You probably actually really don't. And I respect you for manning up and saying, I probably just don't get it. Listen, man, you got to be a fan of Miami to really get that. I wouldn't expect you to understand that. I wouldn't. Love the siren. It's, yeah, man, what's going on, Big Wheel? And he's sweating. It must be hot. I appreciate the kind words, Aiden. Where's the game? Eddie, I got four links down in the description, man. Four links to hook you up. Eddie, I got you, bro. Listen, I'm used to people coming in and getting mad because they see me instead of the game. All right. I got you, man.
Jaren with the laser.
Jaren with the laser says, Kingdom Takeover promotion. Thank you for the $2, man. Adding some use to the tip jar and fork crack. Appreciate the sub, man. Appreciate the love, guys. Nah, man, listen, I'm used to people coming in mad and they're saying, who's this ugly dude wearing a big old huge hat that I don't know what it means, talking a bunch of trash. I'm used to it. It's cool.
To wear the U on the side of your helmet.
Aiden Castro as well, man. Thank you for the support. Thank you for the $1.99, bro. Like I said, Kane's fam taking care of each other, regardless of the record for Miami. We're passionate, man. It is what it is. You're trying to send me a 500? It's all good, Eddie. It's all good, man. Just let me know if you get those links to work for you. All right? I'm just here to hook you guys up. I'm trying to take care of my college football family. Keep that siren rolling. It ain't going anywhere, Barry. I need to oil it up a little bit better. I need to oil it up. That squeaking's got to stop. Yeah, man. Big Will.
This is what it take.
There's a lot to talk about for Miami.
To where
man.
Do you? A lot. The side of your helmet.
Chad Bean as well with the $1.99. Appreciate the love, guys. Appreciate that love, man. Bobby says first link is working great. Greg using the first link. All right. You good, Eddie? You good? Listen, I wouldn't be on YouTube. I wouldn't be on YouTube if I couldn't take criticism and people poking fun at me and stuff. You've got to be when you're on a public platform like this, you know. Where can I buy that lamp, man? If I could tell you guys where you could buy this lamp, let me show you the difference real quick. It's hard for you guys to see how much it's glowing. Let me show you the difference real quick. It's halftime, guys. It's halftime. That's why we're doing this small talk. A subscriber on my channel made that and sent it to me. Now look at how much it's glowing. I want to show you so you can see the difference. All right, check this out. I'm gonna unplug it. Now imagine this room at night with the lights off. It's really dope. And it's about, it's like 3 foot wide. It's pretty wide, but it's really dope. And man, he made it and sent it to me. He just made it and sent it to me.
On the side of your helmet.
Coop, we only gonna get better form here, raising hands.
You think it looks better unplugged? It's because I've got my lights on.
To where do you? On the side of your helmet.
Tate Martell plays are wasting downs.
Chris Speedy with the $2, my man. Member of the Canes fam. Coop, we only gonna get better from here. Appreciate the support, man, and the positivity. Kingdom Takeover promotion with another two. Tate Martell plays are wasting downs. They've not been very successful so far. That dude should make them and sell them on Etsy. I think he's worried about the university getting mad over it. That's what I think. If I turn the light off, I don't know if you guys would be able to see it very well, to be honest. You are. You are an OG, Ty. You've been around for a while. So here's the thing, guys. Before we go into half, let's talk for just a second. I'm going to celebrate a win regardless. I told you guys. Now, are we going to go straight party mode and, you know, Coop is getting lit and I'm dancing on my chair. I'm going crazy. No. If you're looking for that this game, I'm sorry, you're not going to find that here. Not for a game against Bethune-Cookman with Miami being 0-2. You're not going to find that here. However, I'm still going to celebrate a win. When we score touchdowns, I'm going to say, let's see more of that. I'm happy that we took a turnover and turned it into points.
On the side of your helmet.
Third down efficiency. Jaren's deep ball is inconsistent. Red zone is awful still. D stepping up. Less chunk plays. Better on third down. Highlight of the game was Manny ripping our defense on the sideline.
Cane Shades, Hurricane Logan. Very solid breakdown. I like the way you view and watch the game and break it down. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty accurate. And that's where I was going to get into. Took some of the words right out of my mouth, Logan. We think on the same page. First and foremost, thank you for the 28, Logan. For those of you who were here yesterday, Logan is a huge supporter on the channel, always taking care of Coop. And I saw him telling you, that's what Canes fam do. So, top donation this stream, Logan with the 28. Thank you, man. And see, that's the thing. That's the thing. We've got to look at everything. So there are still a lot of things that we are doing wrong. There are a lot of things that we look very bad at, even against Bethune-Cookman. You are right. What's in the cup? I can't tell you, Ty, until Miami wins a national championship. I can't tell you, man. So you guys can see it. If you scroll up in the chat, that's kind of Hurricane Logan. I do agree, man, with Manny ripping up the defense, because what happened after that? What happened after Manny came down on the field and said, listen up, make something happen. Something happened. But the thing is, I know that it's Bethune-Cookman. Regardless of opponent, I've been screaming at the top of my lungs for the last couple of years that turnovers need to equal points. Because we celebrate, you know, the touchdown. Man, I'm going to keep calling it touchdown chain. The turnover chain is such a big deal. And we very rarely create points off of that, you know. So it's good to at least see that finally happen. 7 points even, not 3 points. 28 to nothing, though. What do you guys think? Is that an acceptable score against Bethune-Cookman at halftime? Lingard is not at the game. Yeah, Lingard, I don't know if he's at the game or not. Even if he is, I don't think he would get snaps. Is 28-0 acceptable? Halftime versus Bethune-Cookman. If you guys are looking for links, they may pause when it's at halftime. We are at halftime right now. Just be real with me for a minute. If you're cool with it, put yes. If you're not, put no.
This is what it take.
It's okay if you guys disagree with each other. Sorry, your helmet.
Love that hat, man.
Thank you, Van Jones. My guys over at Dud Nation hooked me up, Van. Thank you for the $5, Van. Appreciate that. Lingard not playing, he has a concussion? I haven't heard that, but that could be correct. My answer to is 28-0 acceptable is 56-0 acceptable. So your answer to my question is with another question is 56-0 acceptable. I mean, yeah, it depends, man. It's hard to answer. It's hard to answer. What happened to Bubba Bolden? He's still not cleared to play. He's not cleared to play yet. That won't happen until around the... It's either Virginia or Virginia Tech game. Bolden is not cleared to play yet, so he can't play. No, I mean, you're right. If you're not happy with 56 to nothing, you don't know what to say. Yeah. No, that's understandable. What's my opinion on UNC and Mac? Chan, because I know you are a UNC fan. Man, the only North Carolina game I've been able to watch so far is the game against Miami. And UNC looked to be playing pretty well. But now you see the Wake Forest game, and I know they were trying to make a comeback in that one. But... it's hard for me to say. They have a brighter future ahead of them than they would have had retaining everyone that you guys had last year. I'll give you that. Why is he not cleared to play? Waiting on the NCAA. It's not been enough time since he took his last snap at USC. It's just rules, stuff with the NCAA, that's all. It's nothing that he's done to get in trouble or anything like that. You were expecting 28-0 in the first quarter? Yeah, I had predicted 38-7. That was my prediction. I'm still sticking to it right now. We'll see what happens, though. We'll see. I'm with you, Coop. This will be a good win, but let's not go crazy. Team still got a lot of work to do. Good progress, but still a lot of work. Exactly, Big Wheel. That's what I'm saying. I've never understood when people get upset if I say, good job, we scored a touchdown. What do you really want me to do? For everyone who says, Coop, don't celebrate that Miami scored a touchdown. What do you honestly want me to do? And I don't know if any of those people are here at the moment. What do you want me to do when Miami's playing a lower caliber opponent like Bethune-Cookman? What do you want me to do? Take down the siren and just do this. I give him a little golf clap. Is that what I'm supposed to do? Is that basically, I have people getting upset with me for standing up and clapping for a touchdown and ringing the siren. And I don't know what people expect me to do. I've made it known that Miami is not playing good football overall, that it's unacceptable to be 0-2, that we should not make excuses for losing. But when we score a touchdown, I'm still going to say, we scored a touchdown. Good job. Let's see more of that. You know what I mean? That's all I'm saying. If I celebrate Miami scoring a touchdown, I'm not saying that losing the last two games is acceptable. That doesn't mean anything like that at all. It means I want to see more of that. By celebrating, I'm encouraging. I'm encouraging more of that same behavior. So I'm encouraging in saying, let's see more touchdowns. Let's see more converting on third downs. You see what I'm saying? You're encouraging that type of behavior. There you go, man. Did you expect perfection today? No. Am I satisfied? No. Yep. Am I seeing good things? Yeah. Is the squad improving? Yeah. I got you, man. I got you. Am I going to any of the games? I'm going to try. I'm going to try, man. I'm going to go to at least one, maybe two. I've had a lot of things happen to me financially that have made it rough this year. And that's just, it is what it is. That's on me. That's on me. So that's my fault that I can't make more games. But I'm going to try to go to at least one. I live in Tennessee. I live in Tennessee, man. So I got to either drive, I think it's like 12 hours. I got to drive 12 hours or catch a flight. Appreciate the kind words, Carlos. Where do I go to give you $10? There should be in the chat. Gary, there should be in the chat a little money symbol. There should be a little money symbol when you go to type in a message. You can donate there. They're always optional. You don't have to do it. I'll tell you what. I'll link the games to you guys in the chat one time. How about that? I'll link all of the games, Gary. Everybody who cannot get the description open. I'm going to link them in the chat. But I can only do it one time, so just be prepared. This is the only time I can link them. Okay. I'm going to link them one by one. There's number one. Gary, just keep an eye out. If you guys are, and if you're already watching the game, don't click these links. It's a link to watch the game. So you don't have to worry about clicking them, but I'm putting them in the chat for the people who can't get the description opened up. And then there's number four. Heck yeah, princess. Heck yeah. That's what I'm trying to do, is hook you guys up. So we're gonna take a halftime break. You guys need to go get refills. Hey, I got some pizza waiting in the kitchen. All right, so I'm gonna grab me a slice real quick. We could probably use one. All right, Big Daddy Lane. All right, man. Hey, I'm glad you got to watch the game, man. That's what I'm telling you guys. That's what it's all about. I'm just here to hook up my college football family, my Canes fam. I'd be here either way, regardless. But it makes it easier, and I can put out better content for you guys because of all of the support you guys show me. I'm so blessed with all of the support you guys show me. So I appreciate that. But I'm going to take a break for halftime. And then we'll be back in a few minutes. There's maybe like 5 or 10 more minutes left. But no, everything that I have here is literally, I don't say this often, but I'm putting it out there because I'm not ashamed of it. All right. Everything that I have here is all the glory goes to God and you guys. 100%. 100%. That's why I have this channel. That's why I'm able to build it up and just the reason why we have this community, everything here. All right. So, again, links in the description. I'm going to put up a halftime screen for just a second. And we'll be back. We'll be back. Let's keep dominating. And let's take care of business. I want to keep seeing guys improving, all right? So, we'll be back. Give me about 5-10 minutes, all right? Links in the description. Thank you, Big Daddy Lane. Appreciate that sub, bro. Get back and through. did I talk a minute ago? Hold up. How long did I talk before I put up that halftime screen? What in the world? That was the quickest halftime in the history of college football. What in the world? I walk back in here after refilling my cup, and it's already started. What's his flag? We were kicking off to Bethune. What's the flag? What happened? You did tell me to hurry up, Josh. You did. I didn't get to see it, and it's not showing a replay. This has been the quickest football game I have ever watched. I'm serious. Okay. What in the world? What happened on that play? Boy, I missed that. I know. I wonder, King Millie, if that's just because we're a fan of Miami, so when we watch Miami, it just flies by. I've never really been able to figure that out. Horse collar and holding. Yep. Man. I figured out what's in the cup. I'm not slick. What makes you think you know, DeLacy? What makes you think you know? All right, I want to see a team that looks hungry, even though they're up 28 to nothing. I want to see a team that is working harder to finish football games and play all four quarters. We didn't play the first quarter, as far as I'm concerned. Miami didn't play the first quarter. We didn't show up in the first quarter. Not like we should. All right, that was some energy on the kickoff. I'm liking that. What's going on, Anthony? They have to get hungry again. I agree. So welcome back, guys. Let's get this second half started. But I wanted to see Miami play the first quarter, the second quarter, the third quarter, the fourth quarter. We did not get off to the start that I wanted to see. So let's see Miami finish the game. You're a U fan. We drink the best. Nothing but the best for the U fans, DeLacy. All right, let's see you put in some work, Bethel. Let's see you get better, bro. See, even that, I would have liked to have seen Finley wrap up. What about you guys? Finley went in to deliver the blow, and I get it. But I would have liked to see him just wrap up and try to bring down the quarterback in that situation. There are times that you know, delivering a blow and trying to strip is important. But I don't know if you guys noticed, he looked kind of dazed from that for a second. You know, he was kind of sitting down. And he might have slowed the quarterback down, but he didn't take him down.
This is what it take to wear the U.
Knowledge is power. I got links in the description, bro.
Why is realist George not in? Number 1 FB has playing in his spot. Also to all you haters. Scott Patchen, raising hands.
Hey, I'm cool with Scott Patchen, Hurricane Logan. I feel like a lot of people are complaining about what are people's problems with Patchen actually? What are people's problems with Patchen? I'm all right with him. I'm cool with him. Why is Realist George not in? Oh, they kicked it to JT. And first off, though, Kane Shades, Hurricane Logan, thank you for the five, man. That's just an insane amount of donations tonight, man. Insane amount. Thank you for that. I don't have an explanation for Realist George not at least seeing a snap here and there in the short yardage situations. Maybe this offense is just not going to be ran in a way that could utilize him effectively. You know? I'm really just not sure. What do you think? He's a big dude. Now, just because you're a big dude doesn't mean you're a good football player. But I expected to see him in a couple of short yardage situations, you know, maybe especially in the red zone to punch it in. I know that DJ Dallas and Cameron Harris are playing well at the running back position, but I'm curious to see what you think, Logan. And I have seen the hate on Patchen, but I'm not really sure what their backup is on that statement. UCF is beating up on Stanford. Oh, snap. I feel you, Logan. He says we have no red zone. Why not try Realist George? Why not try Martell? Nothing's working, so why not try? And that, for me, was kind of why I was, you know, really excited about this game and wanted to see us try some different things. You remember we talked, Logan, last night. I was saying that I wanted to see Miami mix it up and maybe try some things we haven't seen yet and just see how well this team does with it. I realize that the result can vary depending on the opponent, but you can still see the players, and I know everyone hates this word, but, you know, make sure that they can actually execute the play, that everyone's in the correct position, everyone's doing what they're supposed to be doing to make it happen, and see what the result is. Try something different, you know? But if you guys are just stopping in, we've got an influx of viewers again. Links are down in the description to watch the game. Nah, baby Shaq. I don't know about you guys, but I want Jaren Williams playing this whole game. That's another thing we touched on last night. I want Jaren Williams playing this whole game unless we get to a point where we're risking injury somehow. Like if he's limping or something like that and we feel like we need to pull him, I want to see Jaren play this whole game. Woo! Harley can scoop! Turning on the Jets with Harley! Woo! Showing that he deserves some more play time. Get that man the ball. 32-yard touchdown reception for my man Harley. He took off. Let me see that replay before I crank this. Oh, he's been dying to wear them. He's been dying to wear them rings, man. I'll fix the squeaking. All right, Josh. I'll get some WD-40. Yeah, man. He's been itching for more play time. You know, he's been wanting, man. You could tell by his, what was his touchdown celebration? Did y'all see him? What was Hurley's touchdown celebration? On his knees to the crowd. Man, he's been dying for that moment. You know what I mean? He's wanted it. He's asked for it. I'm happy for him. I'm happy for him, man. Turned a play that should have been 3 or 4 yards into a touchdown. 32 yards. Let's get it updated. Yeah, man. Bro, you ain't cranking out the way you used to. You scared you're going to break that desk? No, man, I've already broke it. For anybody that's new here, when Miami, there was a game that Miami lost last season. I don't remember which one it was. I ran both of my fists through the top of that shelf and snapped it. So I went through and reinforced it, man. I've got a bunch of drywall screws running through both sides of it. Instead of just the little pins that hold it in place. It ain't going nowhere. But I get a little more crazy when we're doing a little better. You know what I mean? Like I said, this is a game where we're evaluating. We're watching closely. KJ did get ran over. He did, Jamie. And that's not a good thing. That's not good. But I did see that. There you go, Big Will. Mike Harley for the touchdown, man. Demetrius, I'm doing all right, man. I'm doing all right. I can't complain. What about you, man? Yeah, see, like I said, I'm looking for guys to improve. You can get better and you can improve. Again, tell me what you guys think. I got commercials. You can still get better and improve as a football player. Playing a lower caliber opponent.
To where do you?
You can improve and get better in this game.
Where are my Robert Knowles haters? Kids stuck around as a senior not getting play time over younger kids for one. Two, he has been a struggle and has turned it around. Love that kid. We need loyalty like him.
I mean, I can't argue with that, Logan. I can't argue with that, bro. Knowles is a Miami Hurricane. There's never been any talk about him leaving. If he's second, third, or fourth on the depth chart, he's stuck around. He's improving. I think he's improving. He's working hard and trying to get better. So yeah, I'm happy for him. I want all these kids to be successful. That's something you have to understand from me, my opinion. If they're wearing the U on their chest, I want them to improve and get better and have successful seasons at Miami. You know, they chose to wear this U on their chest. They're repping Miami. They're Hurricanes family members. So I wish them well and want them to do good, man. You know? So thank you, Logan, for the $20. Man. Showing Coop some love, Logan. Showing me some love, man. Glenn, how you been doing? How them dogs looking, Glenn? No, man. No, I don't. Cynthia, I don't think we should put in another QB. We need, if we're riding with Jaren, if Jaren is gonna be our starting QB, the QB needs as much play time as possible. I can see swapping out. Let's bring in some other receivers. Let's get some other running backs, get some reps. Okay? We know what Dallas has got. We know what Harris has got. leave Jaren Williams in the game. I'm fine with some of the other people. Coop, I look blurry. Do I look blurry? I look blurry when I go to ring the siren. I will look blurry at the siren because this camera either focuses close or it focuses far away. And it's only one or the other. Technology, you know. Dear everyone in this chat, tweet at Bubba Baxter and say you are behind him because he's having serious mental issues. Sucks to see. I wouldn't doubt it. I do think he's struggling mentally, Logan. I do. Good coverage. Good coverage. For real, tell me. We talked about this last night, but some of you were not there. We're up 35-0. Let's say we go up 42-0. What do you do at quarterback? I say you keep Jaren. If it's 65-0, Jaren is staying in the game. Jaren's playing the whole game. We need him to get as much experience as possible. I got you, Glenn. Hey, thank you for the feedback, Glenn. I know you're just looking out, man. If you guys are looking for the game, I got links in the description. Yeah, I'm fine. I like Patchen. I like him. Yep. Ibis Canes fan 80. I agree. Keep Jaren the whole game, man. All right, let's continue to take care of business. Commercials, all right, let me spin my chair around. Let's have a talk. Coop, I know you respect you all the way, but I have to say this. All right, let's hear it, Big Will. Our former Miami head coach, Randy Shannon, is the defensive coordinator at UCF, and they're beating Stanford 38-10. What are you saying, Big Will? What are you saying? You saying you would bring Randy Shannon back and replace Baker? Is that what you're saying? Oh, Big Daddy Lane, I don't know about that one, bro. I still want to see more deep throws, Logan. Yep. Raji says leave him in, but let wide receivers, running backs get some playing time. Thank you, Raji. Exactly. Exactly. Oh, you're not saying that, Big Will. I thought that's what you were saying. I was trying to interpret what you were saying, Big Will, and I thought you were saying that you wanted Randy Shannon to come in as defensive coordinator at Miami. No, Carter was on the field, Anthony. Somehow I keep missing your question. I keep missing it. Anthony also says keep Jaren in the game. Do I think we will see Peyton play? No. No, wait. Miami, are you talking about this game? Miami Fanatic? Not this game, you won't. No. The turnover duck? I have not seen that test, Forrester. I have not. I'd like to. Sounds interesting. Peyton has been playing on special teams. I thought he was talking about Peyton Matoka. Yeah, I thought he was talking about the QB, Matoka. I could be wrong. I could be wrong. Oh, I got you, Big Wheel. I got you, man. I took that the wrong way. My bad, my bad. All right, like I said, deep ball. Let's see it. Let's see it. What am I thinking about Jaren's deep ball? I got to see more, John. I still need to see more. I want to see us not being afraid to take a deep shot as well. That's also part of it. Yes, I want to see what Jaren looks like with the deep ball, but I want to see us not being afraid to make that type of call. There's so many times that a deep ball can change the momentum of a game. You know, you're stagnant, nothing's going for you. All of a sudden, you hit a big 30, 40-yard pass. Hey, that can change the momentum for the offense. Obviously, other things can change momentum for the offense too, but I'm just saying. He has, John. He has. Ooh, some of these wide receivers are looking shifty. And that's what we've been looking for. If we, as we've been saying, we've been preaching it every live stream, every video. Get the ball into the hands of these playmakers and let them do something. They will. And they've been showing up. They've been showing up pretty well so far. Lingard will transfer next year. If he doesn't start seeing play time, I hope he doesn't, but we would need to watch out for that. Because the guy we've seen what he's capable of with just a couple of runs. Adam the sports guy, exactly. That's what I said. He's a talented football player. Noodles.
This is what it take.
Yeah.
To wear the U on the side of your helmet.
Coop, who should we root for, Virginia or Florida State tonight?
Virginia or Florida State tonight? DP Buck 32. First off, thank you for the five, man. Ugh, Virginia or Florida State? Ooh. Probably. It's kind of tough. Let me think about that for a second, DP. Let me think about that for a second. All right, let's go. Let's punch in. Now, see, why can't I would like to see realists right here. I would like to see realists right here. It's not just because, you know, he's my dude, but I'd like to see realists right here. Why can we not? Come on, man. We don't have something designed with a package designed with realists in there. Yeah, I'm thinking people are going to tell me don't root for FSU because we hate FSU. Probably FSU. Probably FSU because you got to think about what helps us the most, right? You got to think about what helps us the most. Now, you could look at it as Virginia keeps rolling and then we take out Virginia. That could look pretty good on us. You could also look at, there's a good chance Virginia wins most of their ACC games. If they lost to FSU plus also lose to us. So it just depends on how you look at this. I mean, FSU, I know FSU's in the Atlantic, but I don't know. I'm going to say FSU, but it's hard for me to say. It's hard for me to say. Do you think games like these against teams like Bethune-Cookman and Central Michigan matter to recruits? Not really. I don't think so, no. I mean, if you lose, yes. Let me make that known, Anthony. If you lose, yes. But otherwise, there we go. Let's go. All right. Is that better? Is that better? There we go, Hodges. There we go. Larry Hodges. Pulling one down. Let's keep it rolling. Let's keep it rolling, man. Let's get that score updated. Three touchdown passes from Jaren today. Three touchdown passes for Jaren so far. But yeah, DP Buck 32. I'm probably saying FSU, but it's tough to say. It really is. Josh, you ain't gonna let me live that down till I get some WD-40, are you? Any complaints? I mean, it would be nitpicking stuff at the moment. Man, let me ask you one more time. Please forgive me. Did you say it's Das Hoost or Das Schust? I gotta ask again. I gotta ask one more time. Just Das.
This is what it takes.
Das Hoost? Das Schust?
To where are you?
Dash,
the your helmet.
Dash and the Deuce.
Who should we root for, Regina or Florida Street, tonight?
I don't know if it just double came through, DP Buck 32. Or if he donated twice. Either way, thank you for the support, man. Dash Oost. Dash Oost. But do I say it together? Dash Oost? Dash Oost? Like that? I know I'm focusing so much on it, but see, that's what I'm saying though. I could go both ways. I could say that I want Virginia to win because, let's be real, Virginia's in the Coastal. So, if they continue to win, but then we beat them, that looks good, right? So, now let's be real. At the end of the day, Virginia is going to beat Florida State. So, really, it doesn't really matter. I mean, Virginia is going to beat them. But Das Schust. I'm going to continue to forget it, man. And I'll probably say it wrong. I just ask, please forgive me. All right, please forgive me. You're a member of the Canes fam, a big supporter on the channel. Man, if I keep screwing it up, I'm sorry. You think FSU will beat Virginia? Really? Really? Where do I live? I live in Tennessee, East Tennessee. Not too far from Knoxville. So you could make the argument both ways, DP Buck 32. You really could. But at the end of the day, I don't see FSU winning that football game. What game you want to come down for? I don't know yet, Ty. I'm not sure yet. I'll make at least one game, though. What's going on, Danny B? Run up the score. That's what I say, Juan. We had people, I don't know if you guys remember in the offseason, there were people saying, well, when it gets to like 45-0, when it gets 56-0, you know, just kind of, no. Do not let up. Keep your foot on the gas and put points on the board until that clock says zero, period. I don't care who the opponent is, and that's something that I will get worked up on. You guys tell me, people tell me that why am I not as quite as pumped up? I will get pumped up on that. I don't care who the heck we're playing. Crazy white guy. That's a pretty good description, rigor mortis. Oh, man. Are you Paul Feinbaum's son? No, man. No, Keon. With the things that man has said about Miami, If he was my dad, I'd disown him. Yeah, and it happens, Tyler. It happens. I just want to see Miami assert their dominance, you know, on teams that we play. I don't care who the opponent is. Do not care. Then that's the thing. A lot of people are going to say, oh, you Miami fans, y'all think you're back because we beat Bethune. No, we don't. Who here thinks that Miami is back because we beat Bethune? Nobody. Nobody, unless you're just trying to be funny. We don't think we're back because we beat Bethune. We're just trying to take care of business against a team that we should take care of business. That's it. And we're happy to get a win. Any team would be happy to get a win. Period. Exactly. I knew we on the same page, Canes fam. I knew we are. Hold. Nope. Come on, where the flag? Holding. Bring it back. Just football, Chad. I tried basketball and people really just weren't that into it. I still support the Canes basketball program, but man, I'm just a football guy. I gotta be real with you guys. I'm just a football guy. I watch some basketball, but I can't. It's not physical enough, man. You know? It's bad enough that there's so many extra penalties and stuff in football now. It's real difficult for me to watch basketball. What position did I play? I played wide receiver. I would fill in. We didn't have really anybody at safety, so I would play safety occasionally. I know that sounds crazy, but in high school you fill multiple roles. All right, At safety, our starting quarterback also played safety. When he got tired and needed a breather, I filled in that position. But I got very few snaps at safety. I really just wasn't big enough. I'm not trying to sound cool. I did not get a lot of snaps at safety in high school. I wasn't a big enough dude. No. 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 No targeting. Come on. Yep, it does, Juwan. And I have a lot of people tell me all the time, Coop, you didn't play ball. What do you want me to do? I've shown the pic, my picture. I don't really know what else you want me to do. It's that's in my past. It's not something I do now. I don't try to brag about it. You can believe me or not. It don't matter to me either way. I'm not trying to impress anybody by saying that. Okay, I was about to say. Haley pat him on the back. He's like, it's all right, bro. It's all right. You can see me at wideout. You like a Chris Collinsworth? I enjoyed every minute of it, man. No, I know you are, Barry. I know you are. I can take a joke, man. It's all good. I wasn't even talking about you. I'm talking about people in the past. I've had people in the past just be like, Coop, there's no way you played football. There's no way, you're too small. It was high school. I'm 29 years old, bro. I'm old. That's a long time ago. Believe it or not, I'm a lot smaller now than I used to be. I'm quite a bit smaller now than I used to be. Did I like Oklahoma drills? Not really. Get my booty ran over. Juwan. What number you had? 36. I'll show y'all the pic. Hold on, let me see if I got it. I'll email you the pic of myself. Hold on. I told you I ain't trying to brag. People just don't believe me. Let me find it. I'm about to email the picture of myself. Out of the yearbook. Hold on. Where's that picture at? I'll find it. We got commercials. Let me find that picture. Remember, I told you 36. Oh, shoot. I gotta find that picture now. Hold on. There it is. All right, I'm going to email it to myself. Hold up. I'm about to show you. All right, I got to focus on this game while it's up. But Perry, we got Perry. I'm actually really surprised. That's not what I would have done. Now, I mean, you guys know that I'm fine with Perry. I predicted him to be the starting quarterback this season. I'm fine with it. This is just not what I expected. This is not at all what I expected. Let's see him ball out, though. Let's see him ball out. All at the high. Yeah, I got you. I'll show you guys a picture when I get the next commercial break. So if you want to see Coop in high school, if you want to see my picture as a wide receiver in high school, you just hang tight. Yeah, let's see what Perry's got, though. You guys said that you wanted to see Perry play time. You were right. He's in. Pope is balling out. Pope is having himself a game. Oh, man. No, come on. Don't let that be anything serious, please. Pope on the end around can be dangerous. You know of any... No, I don't, Juwan. I don't. Coop ran a 5.9 as wide receiver. I don't remember what I ran. I wasn't trying to play at the college level or nothing. I wasn't that good. No, hopefully that's nothing serious. If anybody's just tuning in, I've got links down in the description for the game. All I ask is if you like the content on this channel or you appreciate the link to like the stream, or if you really, really like the channel, Super Chat is on, but that's always optional. It's never required. That's encouraging, though, to see some big plays like that from guys like Pope. Soccer players make the best field goal kickers. Our field goal kicker in high school was a soccer player. All right, let's see Perry roll. What was your comment that you said, Logan? Who plays Goodman and they still call him better than Jaron who did Tit? Yeah. I know what you mean, Logan. Now, I want him to do well. I didn't show the pick yet. Last year, a percentage of donos went to St. Jude. Is that still a thing? It absolutely is, Ibis Canes fan 80. For those of you who don't know, my wife and I, our daughter passed away, and... St. Jude is an organization that means a ton to me. I know I'm getting away from football, but I always take a portion of the donations and donate it to St. Jude. Always. And that'll never change. All right, let's see. Perry didn't have time right there. He didn't have time. Yeah, I don't push it anymore, Carlos and Ibis fan, Canes fan 80, because some people said they believe me, some people said they don't. I know that I do it, so you know what I mean? So I just don't push it, that's all. But I told you guys, I want to see everybody wearing the U on their chest ball out. Now, Perry's not afraid to sling it. I think we can all agree on that. What happened to Jaron Williams? Nothing. Nothing. Miami's up 42-0, so they're giving Perry some play time, which, again, surprises me. I know I sound like a broken record over here, but I didn't expect it. I didn't. What's going on, Jay Ninja? What's going on?
This is what it take.
That was actually a good call on that screen play. I like that call. Your helmet. I didn't see that coming.
That's half the reason I donate to your channel, Coop.
Hey, Raji. Appreciate that, man. You're an OG. You've been around from day one. So, much love to you, Raji. Always showing me support. Is JT injured? No one is saying anything about this game. He's not injured, rigor mortis. As far as I know, nobody said he's injured. All right, do what we do. I forgot. I was gonna say hold up once because we need to start off better in the first quarter. So remind me next game. But for now, let's finish. Let's see them. I did it. Let's see them. Come on. How many people are in here? 200 people in here. Let's see 200 fours. Now let me show you. Let me show you the pick. After you get done with the fours, we've got commercials. Who wants to see the pick of Coop in high school? In my football gear. Can we get a huddle up? We can get a huddle up too. Who wants to see it? I only got one pick. I could probably dig up some more, but I only got one. I told you guys, I don't feel like I need to prove it to anybody. I know I played. I ain't worried about it, but there are a lot of new people on this channel. So, you want to see it? All right, let's take a look. Let me take you guys over. Now, I had a lot this more hair. So you're just going to have to believe it's me, okay?
On the side of your helmet.
$2, not tea.
Appreciate that again, Rod G. $2 more. Thank you, bro. Now listen, you got to believe it's me because I had more hair. I had more hair back in the day. That's me, number 36, William Blunt Governors. That is me. They told me to not smile. I'm dead serious. The cameraman said, don't smile. Look tough. I said, all right, I'm going to look angry. That's my angry face. Young Coop. Look at that. Mama Coop. Y'all see Melissa Cooper in the chat? Number one, you better behave. That's Mama Coop. Mama Coop can confirm that I did play football back in the day in high school. That's me. That's it. That's my angry face. I said, give me the ball. I'm going to score a touchdown. Oh, man. Yeah, I'm from Tennessee all my life, Juwan. All my life. But for those of you in this area, you know, the William Blunt Governors. We always got overshadowed by the Maryville Rebels and the Alcoa Tornadoes. They're the better football teams in the area for high school ball. But that's me. Beatles hair, is that what that was? Coop with the guns. No, I wasn't a whole lot bigger, but I was bigger than I am now. Y'all seen me shirtless? You seen me shirtless? You know what I'm working with, what I'm not working with.
This is what it takes.
Listen, a lot of weird things happen on this channel, all right?
On the side of your helmet.
Good picture, Coop.
Thank you, Van Jones, for the five. Appreciate the love. Beer Gang Hurricane. How you been, man? How you been? All right, let's go, offense. Let's go. Let's punch it in. We still got Perry out there. Wait, was that Martell? No, okay, I thought I saw Martell for a second. My bad. Yeah. They ate that up. Let's go. You good, Beard Gang? That's good to hear, man. Let's crank it. Woo, we're getting a little chippy now. Come on. Let's go. Let's crank it. We got to celebrate a little bit. We scored a touchdown. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Why would I not crank the siren? A touchdown's a touchdown. I don't care who it's against. I'll get the squeak fixed. I'm waiting for Josh. 49-0. Let's keep it rolling. This is what we were talking about. Let's keep it rolling. Let's keep it going. Am I happy with 49-0? No. Let's keep going. Now, what do you guys think? I'm not looking for Perry Williams comparisons. That's not really what I'm asking. What do you think about Perry put together a touchdown drive? So that's good, right? Did I show the pick? I did. I can show it one more time. I'm not saying I want Perry to go in instead of Williams. I'm down with Williams 100%. I'm just saying that's good to see. That's what I'm saying. There's the pick, man, just in case anybody missed it. Just in case. Woo! See, I ain't got to listen. I feel my arm too. Y'all can't hear it. It's popping. I've not got to really crank it like I should be this year so far. If you go back, Patsy, I showed it for a lot longer. I showed it for longer than that. But that's gotta be a good thing, right? That's good to see. 49-0, that's all. How you doing, Cypher? How you doing? I'll probably see you more a little bit later tonight. But yeah, man, we're still, Cypher, this game is about just looking for improvement out of this team. I'm still going to celebrate touchdowns just the same. I'm not quite as pumped as normal because I'm looking for improvement out of this team. I'm watching this game closely. Hey, Josh. What's going on, man? I was wondering where you were, actually. But if you're looking for the game, guys, there's still a quarter left to go. We're in the fourth. There are links down in the description if you're looking for the game. I probably won't make the FSU game. No, I don't think I can make the FSU game happen. I'll let you guys know when I decide to go to a game. But I will go to at least one this year. This offense is so boring, Coop. I still don't think they've really opened it up all the way. I can't prove that. I don't have any evidence of that. I'm just saying. I don't know. I'm going to watch the FSU-Virginia game. That one intrigues me. I would, Barry, but I'd get copyright. Hey, Tiara Forever, listen. Tell me something, Tiara Forever. I'm not trying to call you out, but tell me something. Tackle, man. Tiara Forever. Listen, if you come to any of my other streams, you'll see me much, much, much more hype even than I am right now. Let's say Florida beats a nobody team. What do you do? Do you say, oh, well, we suck. We beat a nobody team. No, you say, all right, good. We got the win. What do you want me to do? Do you want me to not celebrate a win? Do you want me to say, we suck. We won. I'm not saying we're back. I'm not saying that we look like a different team. It's Bethune-Cookman. They're not that good. I'm just being honest. So no, but we'll take a win. I'll take a win. Just like Florida will take a win. You want to beat everybody on your schedule.
This is what it takes.
That's where I don't know how to respond to that kind of stuff.
On the side of your helmet.
Why open the offense against two nobodies when we got VTVA, then GT? I like it. Good job, Enos.
And I see that argument too, Logan. I do see that argument. No, and like I said, Tiara Forever, you know if you've been around here that it's everybody can voice their opinion. So I'm not trying to sound rude and like I'm trying to call you out or anything. I'm just not sure because I have so many people are torn on telling me, you know, don't celebrate, do celebrate. You know what I'm saying? And I'm going to celebrate regardless. I'll constructively criticize, but I'll celebrate regardless. DJ Cam and Lingard, I know. I know, man. All right, so let's go. Let's put some more points on the board. Listen, I'll go ahead and show it again. I'm not ashamed whenever I say I'm wrong. I was hoping that I would be wrong. And what I mean by that is I was hoping we would put up more than 38. Thankfully, we have so far, and we better continue to put up more points. So thank goodness I was wrong. Right, Cypher? It goes both ways. You know what I'm saying? It goes both ways. You'll get criticized regardless, so it is what it is. It's all right. But no, I'm glad that I was wrong on the score prediction. I'm glad we're putting up more points. Big Daddy Lane, you cracking me up, man. Cracking me up. But for real, thank you for everything tonight, Logan. Thank you for everything, man. You text me and you said that you were going to try to show me some support, and you've went above and beyond. I don't know. Till Miami wins the national championship. Y'all ain't gonna know. Yeah, if you're just stopping in, I got links down in the description. So if you're looking for the game, hey, and I ain't saying we are, Austin. I ain't saying we are. I'm just saying that's the circumstances to know what's in the cup. That's all I'm saying. This is such a crazy year in college football so far. Right? No, Russ, you're not the only one. Now, I don't live in Knoxville. I live in Maryville. But I tell people Knoxville because most people have no idea where Maryville is. How many of you know where Maryville, Tennessee is? I bet you not many. I bet like 3 people in the chat know where Maryville, Tennessee is. But if I say Knoxville, you probably know where Knoxville is, or you know, you're aware of it. You know what I mean? That beautiful sight. Sunset in Miami. Yeah, you guys are right. Citadel.
This is what it
defeats
takes.
Georgia Tech in overtime.
To where do you?
Penn State on the side beats of your Pitt.
Vodka cranberry is in Coop Cup.
Virginia Tech took care of business against Furman. West Virginia beats NC State. Louisville beats Western Kentucky. Oh, boy. Now, we got Clemson and Syracuse and Florida State and Virginia tonight. Thank you, Van Jones. That's Van Jones' guess. Thank you for the $2, Van. One day we'll find out. Pigeon Forge in Gatlinburg, yep. That's about 45 minutes from my house. Pigeon Forge in Gatlinburg. All right, let's put up 7 more points. Burns. All right, baby. We got Burns. I see Irvin. I see Burns and Irvin in there. Still have a lot of room for improvement, but I hope the taste of a win sticks and fuels the rest of the season. I got you, Chris. Burns is just lowering the shoulder, man. Burns just wants to run through somebody. Which one is the right link? Any of them. Any of them. I put multiple ones in case one of them goes down for some reason. The first one is usually the best. I usually try to do the best link, next best link, and kind of put them in order. Limit the scoring. Not me, Anthony. Not me, man. I say keep the foot on the gas. I say keep going. Don't take our foot off. Not even a little bit. Have I got copywritten before? On an old channel, but never on this channel. Never on this channel. I play it safe on this channel. It's too easy nowadays to get copywritten, so I just play it safe. Welcome, Matthew. Appreciate that sub, man. Let's go. Let's move the ball. It's interesting to see Perry run this offense. You know, it gives us a different point of view, something different to look at. You need Dolphins links too. I can't get into the NFL quite as much. I don't know about you guys. Let's go. Let's go. And this is what I want to see for Manny. What does Manny do in this situation? Is he cutthroat? Does he go in and continue to put points on the board? That's what I want to see. That's a pretty bad pass to Martell. That's a pretty bad pass. Because you don't want Bethune-Cookman to have outrageous injuries. I mean, they're playing football. I mean, football is football. You gotta be ready and willing to play four quarters, in my opinion. So by Miami not taking their foot off the gas, I don't think that increases the injuries to Bethune-Cookman. I mean, you show up ready to play four quarters. I got you, Tiara. Listen, I'm just getting started. Everybody in chat can verify that I've done some crazy things, man. Some crazy things on this channel, and I'll continue to do so. It's good to see Burns get some carries. There we go, Burns. Heck yeah, man. It's good to see some of these guys getting some touches. Do I watch NFL at all? Just a little bit. Just a little bit. I don't take calls, Antonio, on game day. A lot of the other Miami YouTubers do, but I don't. I don't take calls on game day. Martell's still out there at wide receiver. End around. Keep pushing, baby. Keep fighting. That's what we want to see in this team. Fight. I want guys to be hungry. This is your first day here. All right, welcome. Welcome, Big Daddy. Who's here for the first time on this channel? Who's here for the first time? Listen, I've been here for about 3 years. I do a lot of crazy stuff. Don't even get me started right now. I do some crazy stuff. Oh, Rod G, is that your first time on the channel? Let's go. Let's punch it in, Canes. First time on game day. All right, Warren. All right. Russ, his first time here. I know you've been here a long time, Adam. First time listening to me live. And it varies, William. You know, I have my good days, my bad days. Some streams are better than others. It just is what it is. It's what happens when you're live, you know. Mistakes are made. Sometimes they're fun. Sometimes they're not as fun as others. It just depends. But I try to make mine something a little different. And everybody does. Everybody has their own different thing that they do. Do I like the new end zones? I'm cool with it. I don't like love it. Like I'm like, man, we gotta rock this for the rest of the season. But I'm okay with it. I don't have a problem with it. This is what it takes
to wear the U on the side of your helmet.
Georgia Tech lost to Citadel.
I know, Logan. That's woo. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you for the two, Logan. Definitely the top donator of the night. You've been killing it, bro. Killing it. Let's go, Canes. Let's punch it in. No, you don't have to donate, Patsy. No, you do not have to donate to watch the game. There we go, baby. Let's go. Let's go, Hodges. That's number two for Hodges, right? Number two. Let's go. Let's crank it. Let's crank it. Let's annoy my neighbors a little bit, all right? I've not gotten any phone calls this season from the neighbors. Let's go. Let's go. That's two touchdowns for Hodges, right? Right? Get that score updated. Man, I'm so glad that the Canes, I'm so glad that these guys took my score and ran with it, man. Tables and spoons, basketball hoops are not safe in my room. They're not, man. Tables are not safe. No comment, Ricky Kane. Let's just say my neighbors don't love me, okay? I'll just put it that way. My goal this season was to have the cops called on me because I've cranked that siren so many times. You're new? Baby Shaq, you're not new. You're not new. Yeah, no, Patsy, do not, if you're trying to watch the game down on one of the links, you do not have to donate to watch those. Those are free. Never donate something that says it requires a donation to watch a live stream. Do not do that. It's probably just a fake ad or something or an overlay on something. You did.
This is what it take.
The shoes
to
did.
Wear you on the side of
That's
your
what
helmet.
You said.
We got some Canes over here.
We got some Canes over here. I like it, Mel. I like it. Thank you for the $2, my friend. Thank you, man. I cranked it, Barry. Barry, I cranked it. Listen, at the end of the day, I mean, I will say, I understand that we got to win the big games, but winning definitely feels better than losing. Winning does feel better than losing. I think we already knew that. Yep, younger guys finally getting some play time. That's what we said. What did we say last night? Want to see us trying new things. Want to see guys getting play time that have not seen the field. We might find a playmaker that we didn't know we had. You know what I mean? Or maybe a guy we thought that was up and coming but not quite ready that shows he wants to play. Now here's what I'm saying. It's 56 to nothing. What do we talk about? Foot on the gas. No letting up. Period.
This is what it takes to wear the U on the side of your helmet.
We have some canes over here.
Heck yeah, Rodzi. I wish the computer would pick up on specific stuff and I could make her read it with some enthusiasm. You know what I mean? She's like, we got some canes over here. We got some canes over here. That's what it needs to be. Thank you, Rodzi, for $2. Right, let's keep it a shutout. But let's also continue to put some points on the board. I think we may win this game. I got you, Dupree. As I always said, this at the end of the day is just guessing. Please don't place bets on websites off of Coop's score prediction. Do not ever do that. This is just guessing. Anything can happen
this
at the end of the day.
This is what it take,
you know?
To wear the U on the side of your helmet.
We got some canes over here. The U.
I like it, cane shades. Hurricane Logan. Appreciate that, man. She's still saying it wrong. We got some canes over here. She's saying it wrong. You lost this month's rent on my prediction. Oh. No, don't ever place bets based off of my score prediction. I'm upfront and honest about that. Yep, I got links in the description if anybody's looking for it. Thank you guys for letting everybody know on that. I appreciate the help on that. Like seeing smiles on the sideline. But see, that's something you have to understand. You want, again, you want to encourage that type of behavior. You want guys to be excited about winning. We've already established just win. We already know that. No one wants to lose. We already know that. Embrace that feeling of winning. Remember what it feels like and tell yourself you don't want to lose again. You want that good feeling. That feeling that a dub gives you. You know what I'm saying? You want the hardest teams makes us better, period. Right. To be the best, you got to beat the best. Period. You won't get respect until you show up in big time games and beat big time opponents. And I don't want it until we do. That's my thing. I don't want it until we do. Reserve the shutout. I know. That would be a pretty big deal. See, I don't know, Dupree. I don't know. I really need to think about that game more because I didn't get to see it. I only saw highlights. I need to see the UNC-Wake Forest game before I can really accurately give an opinion on that. So let's go. We've got excellent field position right now. No reason why we can't put up 7 more points. No, I agree, man. I agree, KC Kane fan. Losing is unacceptable. Where's George? George didn't show up for this game. George will probably be here for the big time games. Y'all know he ain't going nowhere. George and Devin, they're subbed to the channel. They'll be here. Does the punter have any kicker friends? I don't know, Conundrum. I don't know. I've been impressed with Louis Headley's punting. Everybody kept telling me, oh, Coop, I went to practice and he was this and he was that. I've been impressed with. What do you guys think about Louis Headley's punting in this game? I think he's been pretty good. Does that mean he's the perfect punter and he's going to save this? No, that doesn't mean that. I'm just saying it's been pretty good in this game. That's what I'm saying. Yep. The shoot. Dash shoot. Oh, God. Dude, I'm still... Oh, man. Jimmy Murphy getting some carries. Let's go, bro. Let's go. All right, Slim Shady. That was actually a real laugh, man. That one got me. Woo! That one got me. That was a real laugh. Keep it moving. Let's put more points on the board. Let's go. Let's see it. This is the difference to me where we say we're going to keep going. We're going to keep grinding. These snaps will make these football players better that are on the field right now. There we go. Take it to the house, baby. Ooh, I thought he was going to rip one off. Ooh. We have so many good wide receivers. Get them the ball and they will make something happen. This is what we talked about.
Side of your helmet.
Run, Jimmy boy. The white Willis McGahee face with tears of joy.
Oh, Logan. With another two, bro. You've outdone yourself tonight, man. Thank you. How much time left? A little less than 4.5 minutes. Burns is a big dude. The big boy. Right? Peyton's having a good game. Hodges had a good game. There you go, Crip. And that's what we're saying, Crip. There's no reason to not celebrate that and look at the positives on it. We'll review the negatives also. Murphy's fighting. I'm proud of that fight, man. Fight for those yards. Tesla Smith, appreciate that sub. Listen, when I did come in at safety, which was a very rare occasion, Burns is the type of guy that makes me question if I want to go up and try to make the tackle on that dude. I'm going for the ankles. You know what I'm saying? I'm listen, I'm not about to go one-on-one. Woo! There we go. That's the fight I like seeing out of these guys. And look at him. That's what I'm saying. Dude laid him out. But that's the heart. Yeah, I know we're going to get the penalty because the rest don't want us celebrating. You see what I'm saying? I know it's Bethune-Cookman. Don't mistake this celebrating for me just going crazy because we're smashing Bethune-Cookman. But what I'm saying is this dude is pumped to play football. Do you hear me? Do you see what I'm saying? This man, look at his face. Look how excited this guy is to wear the U on his chest and play some football. That's the kind of players I wanted the U. It doesn't matter who we're playing. Even when we are playing to nobody, he's pumped up and he wants to play. He wants more carries. He'll fight for those yards. That's what I'm talking about. I forgot to ring the siren. I got so pumped up. Fighting for it, man. That's what I'm talking about.
This is what it takes to wear the U on the side of your helmet.
Those are the kind of players we're trying to bring in.
Joy face with tears of joy face with tears of joy.
The ones that don't play around when they strap that U on their chest, man. The Miami Rudy. Thank you, Logan, for another two, man. Woo! I love to see it, man. I love to see it. That'd have been cool if I made it to the college level. I'd have been looking at everybody's chest. I'd have been like, whoa, let's go, and I'm looking at their chest. Oh, man. Listen, I know. You got to be disciplined, I know. But listen, that had been building up in him. And sometimes you got to let it go. I ain't making excuses for him. I'm not making excuses for him to get a dumb penalty, but but the fight in that dude, man, got me pumped up. All right, now let's keep that zero. Let's keep that goose egg for Bethune. Man, he told him to do a flip on the sideline next time. What'd they say? He's 5'7"? Is that what they said? He's 5'7"? You love seeing the heart in the fight like that, man. I said, I want guys to be excited that play football for Miami. Period. That dude right there, I can't promise you that he's the best football player out there, but I can promise you that he'd leave it all on the field for the U. I can tell you that. Yeah, let's keep this a shutout. You got it. You got it, man. Let's keep it a shutout. Who we play next? Central Michigan. How did I become a Canes fan? I actually have a story, KJ. I might repost it at some point. Because it's way back. I posted that video like 3 years ago. But I do have a video up that explains the whole story. The whole story.
This is what it take.
All right, now let's keep this zero. We gotta protect the rock, man.
Told you, 63 points, Coop.
David, you absolutely did, my friend. You absolutely did, and you were spot on. Good call, David, and thank you for the $1.99, man. Another guy that's been there for me, man. Been there for me for a long time. Probably day one, David. Coop, I got you a 20 spot. How do I donate? Donations are never required, Danny. It's always optional. But if you're trying to, there's a little money symbol when you're typing in the chat. So if you go to type a message, there should be like a little dollar sign. You can donate there. But don't feel obligated, Danny. It's optional. Finish strong, though. Finish strong since 100 subs, man. We've come quite a long way, David. We've come quite a long way. We're going to continue to grow. I'm all about getting better, man. You can always improve. You can always make things better. I never want to settle, and that goes for this channel. I never want to settle, man. What are they going to do? They're going to just sling it? Yeah, he's going to just sling it. Keep that zero. But then he's going to try to put points on the board. All right, let's keep the zero. Protect the rock, man. Protect the rock. Take this serious. Let's go. Woo! 24 cap at a shutout. Woo, boy, that was close. That was close right there, man. Manny Diaz gets his first win. Listen, all right, Canes fans, real quick, let's huddle up at the end of this. If you're new here, normally we do this throughout the game, but there weren't a lot of huddle up moments in this game. So huddle up real quick. We need to huddle up. If you're new here, tell them what it is to huddle up. What you do, I'm about to get real close and personal with you. Take your phone and you put it right here, right up to your face. If you're watching on your TV, you get right here. Get up close. All right? So let's huddle up. We need to talk. Canes fans, listen. Manny Diaz getting his first dub, all right, of the season. This is not the kind of win that we were looking for. We were looking to beat Florida. I know we wanted to beat North Carolina. I know those were tough. But this is what we've been talking about. We've got to move forward. We've got to look ahead because those are in the past. We can't change it right now. Unless one of y'all know where a time travel machine is. I don't. We can't go back and change the outcome of those first two games. All right? So let's move forward. Let's get better from this game. Some guys got to play that haven't got to play yet. All right, guys improved in this game. Let's look forward and let's keep winning games this season. All right, let's go. And that's just straight real talk right there. All right, I'm not going to feed you a bunch of BS. I'm not going to tell you that we're going undefeated for the rest of the season. We've still got a lot of work ahead of us. It is what it is. We do a huddle up from time to time. Typically, I do them throughout the game. Either to pump us up or to get us on the same page or to calm us down. You know what I mean? But 63-0, I will absolutely take it. I told you a win's a win. I will take the dub. Man, winning feels so much better than losing. It feels so much better. And I hope that the players and the coaches hold on to that. I told you, I know it's Bethune. I know. But I hope they hold on to that feeling of winning. And I hope that they fight because they don't want to lose anymore. You know, it's been a long time since we've won. I know. And you can look at all the negatives, and we will. But you can also look at the positives as well. Okay. Let me see if Miami, any Miami Hurricanes YouTubers. I'll put up a reaction video. There are no Miami YouTubers live right now. I thought somebody would be doing like a post game. I don't see any Miami Hurricanes YouTubers live at the moment. I don't usually call or do call-ins. I just do like a reaction video and then I do live streams throughout the week. There will be more content on this channel, okay? I want to promise you guys that. You guys have been showing me so much support. There's no reason for me to not give you guys more content and even better content. So more live streams, more videos. I'm probably just going to chill and... man. Now, which game? Because probably the Virginia game. I'd rather watch the Virginia game. You know, I'm going to chill and watch my Virginia versus FSU. That's coming up in like 10 minutes. I'm going to watch that. I don't really care about the Clemson-Syracuse game. What time do they play? Yeah, I don't really care about that game. Virginia-FSU is the game to watch. All right. Let me see. Any other Miami YouTubers live? All right. Looks like Hurricane Zoe is going to go live. I don't do post-game. I don't really do post-game. Let me see.
Getting my notification.
All right. He's live. He's live. Before I do anything, though, I'm going to go live. Do it, Logan. Logan, I want to tell you, I think, based on what I've heard from you, I think you could build up a channel. And I'm not just telling you that, Logan. I'm serious. I'm not just telling you that because you've donated to the streams. The way that you speak and put out the information, if you wanted to do a channel, I think that you could actually probably grow and be pretty successful. That's up to you. I don't even know if that's your thing, okay? Keep working on it. Keep working on it. Consistency is key. Keywords are key. Just hit me up and we can talk about it a little bit. All right, Logan? So just hit me up. But what I'm going to do is send you guys over to... Hurricane Zoe, he does post game. Some other guys might be doing post game too. I don't know 100% right at this moment. But thank you so much for all of the support tonight. We grew the family tonight. We got a lot of subs. A bunch of you guys became members of the Canes fam tonight by clicking the join button or the link down in the description, which is the same as clicking the join button. You got that nice U beside your name. I dig it. I like it. It looks good. Y'all look real good with that U beside your name. So appreciate all the love tonight. The support has been above and beyond on this channel. Above and beyond. So thank you for all the support. Logan, hit me up and I can... what? Because I like to send people over to a post game. Hit me up after the game with all of your stuff. And the next week I can actually put it live like right now. And I'll send people over to your stream, all right? I don't know if you could do it now because you'd have to go live, then also send it to me. And then I don't know how that would work exactly. But send me all your information, Logan, and we can get something set up because I send people over whenever I, after the live hangout and stuff. So thank you so much for all the love tonight, guys. Canes fans and just college football fans alike, because there's Florida fans in here, there's Georgia fans in here. There were a couple of Bethune-Cookman fans in here. Listen, you guys are all family, all right? But listen,